We have Chad Allen joining us with our Clean and Pure. It's one of my favorite things to present because when it comes to water, I mean, Chad, seriously, what we spend on water, the plastic bottles, the this, and they don't even tell you what kind of filtration has been done there. We know exactly what kind of filtration is done right here. And I can drink as much as I want and it tastes so good.
You're so right. And I'm just thrilled to be with you. Don't tell anybody, but you know you're my favorite host. And when I have to give an answer of what my favorite product is, I mean, my favorite host, I say Alice, of course. But then I say, don't forget the Clean and Pure. This is, you're 100% correct, the longest running item in TV shopping history. In one version or another, of course, it's gotten better over the years. And this is not just any Clean and Pure. This is the designer series. This is the one that has that metal strip down the front. It lasts for 40 years or 40,000 gallons. But Alice, we all know the issue. When we turn that tap on, if the water smells bad, if it looks bad, but especially if it tastes bad, we do not drink it. We don't want to drink it. We stay away from it. And in fact, we're turned off. We don't even try again. Well, we're solving all of that with the Clean and Pure because you just hook it up right to your existing faucet. You just unscrew the current part of your faucet. You screw this on. And then there's a diverter valve that allows you to switch between filtered water and tap water. So let me just tell you first what 40,000 gallons is. And then I'm going to get into some demos and show you what it does because 40,000 gallons is sort of hard to wrap your head around, but if you look at a standard bottle of water, it's over 302,000 of these. Mm. Over 302. If you filled up water bottles like this, you would have to fill up 302,000 of them to run your water filter out.
If you were lucky enough to only pay a dollar for one of those bottles, right? $302,000 is what you would be paying for water. And you don't even know anything about the filtration of that water. You don't know anything about it because they're not required to tell you.
Nope. Yeah, they're not required to tell you at all. And you're right, if they cost you a buck, you're spending a lot of money and it's over 40,000 of these. I mean, so the value is crazy. So what I've done here, you can barely see it, but I've colored the water green on purpose. It's food coloring to represent all the bad stuff, the bad taste, the bad odor, the particulates, the turbidity, all the things that's in our water. I'm going to fill up a glass here so you can see how it comes out of the faucet. And the green color, it's not something we want. And then I want you to sort of look over here at the water filter because I'm going to flip this diverter switch. And when I do that, the water goes through not one, not two, not three, but six stages of filtration. It's water you want to drink that comes out of the filter. All our filters on the market, you know, they have one, two, three, maybe five stages of filtration. This is six. And when you taste the water, when you taste the water for the first time and every time for the next 40 years, you are going to be so impressed because we're talking about the best cup of coffee, the best lemonade, the best iced tea, ice cubes, your pet bowl. You know how your little pets get the dirty spots, the little tear spots? If you use purified water, let's say, clears it up. Try it out, okay? But we're used to things like this. It goes onto your faucet, sort of hooks up there, and it's all funky. These, you have to go back to the store and spend more money every month. On every 40 or 60 gallons, you have to replace these. You know how much the filters are to do that. Maybe you've had one of these in the past. Every, I think, 100 gallons, you got to replace this. And this just drips, drips, drips down. Over the course, I didn't do this math. HSM was so generous to do this math for me because it was a lot. Over the course of the next 40 years, replacing those replaceable filters, you could spend between $8,000 and $11,000 replacing those filters. They searched like, I don't know, 12 or 15 different stores, and it was between $8,000 and $11,000 to replace those filters over the course of 40 years. But let me show you the magic. Something that Alice hit on that I want to do very early in this presentation is the bottled water companies never show you, never show you how they filter their water. We're going to take you inside the filter. I'm going to make a little table here, and I'm going to show you right inside. We've cut the filter in half. See, there's the backside. I've cut it right in half, and I'm going to show you exactly how Clean and Pure filters their water. It comes in through the bottom. It hits that first layer that's called a micron pad. goes into that gold layer called KDF55. Remember that gold layer, because it's going to come up in just a second. Another micron pad. There's a little maroon layer there that's hard to see. It's actual garnet, like the gemstone. That's catching all those particulates and turbidity. Goes into that black layer right here. That's recycled coconut shell called carbon. That's going to ionize the water. And then there's a micron pad right on top. And right here, you're going to see it, how water comes in through the bottom, micron pad, KDF, and then it goes to that garnet, which is the real gemstone, another micron pad, then carbon, and then comes out the top after six layers to give you clean, fresh-tasting water each and every time you turn your tap on. So what I'm going to do right now, and by the way, on your screen, NSF certified, the National mm-hmm. Sanitary Foundation.
That's a big deal.
That's a government agency. You can't, it's not like a pay-to-play kind of thing. They pick out all the water filters and they certify only those who remove the bad stuff from the water. It's very important. The government mm-hmm. says it, okay? So in this beaker in front of me, it's pink, right? It's pink because I took a pool testing kit, just like you would do at home. It's a few drops of this and a few drops of that, and you get to see if there's chlorine in your water. This came right from my tap back there without the diverter switch. I'm going to take a little bit of that gold layer, that KDF55. I'm just going to sprinkle it into here, give it a couple swirls, and look what happens. That water, the pink goes away, which means the chlorine goes away, and it's absorbed by that KDF55. But that happens so fast. I'm going to show you one more time how that works, right? The pink in the water means there's chlorine in the water, and we tested it with a pool testing kit. I'm going to add a little bit of that gold layer. Some of that micron pad is also ground up. It was hard to remove it. And then look what happens. In just a matter of a second, that water turns completely clear. I mean, I'm not going to do another one in just a minute, but I want to show you. There was the before. Mm-hmm. Here's the after. I mean, you're going from chlorine to no chlorine, and that's going to last for the next 40,000 gallons of water. So each and every time you fill up your Keurig, you fill make those ice cubes, mm-hmm. you fill up your
bowl, pasta maybe your water. Because you know
I was
what?
Literally just going to say pasta water.
Yeah. See, great minds.
I love like
right?
fettuccine.
But
I
let me do
macaroni.
Some math for you. Let me do some math for you, okay? Because when you think about 40,000 gallons, 40 years of water filtration, that works out to be a little bit over a dollar a year.
That's right.
The price of one, maybe the price of one bottle of water, if you can find it for a buck. Unbelievable value on this, unbelievable. And it's the best looking design we have ever brought you. When you stop and think about the hundreds of thousands of products that we have offered here at HSN over those 43 years of our birthday that we're celebrating, when you stop and think about this being the longest running product right here, then you understand that this works. That this is something people absolutely love. They absolutely swear by it. Over and over and over again, I hear it. That people love the way their water tastes. If you don't get it home and try it, then you don't get it. You just need to get this home. We're doing free shipping and handling today on everything. So whereas normally you would pay shipping and handling on this, please get it home and experience water like you have never experienced before. Because this has six stages of filtration, and it's going to last you 40,000 gallons, 40 years. I will be long gone. I will be passing this on to my daughter, okay? And it'll be, and honey, I'm going to leave you the water, the clean and pure water filtration for you to use as well. That's how much this works and how long it's going to work for you. I mean, it really is just one of those great products. It is such a pleasure for me to offer this because I know how good that water is going to taste. If your water tastes good, and if you're doing that thing with the refrigerator, you know, getting your water out of the refrigerator, do you know how much those filters cost? It's mm-hmm. stupid expensive.
It is.
And
it's,
I don't
it's,
even
it's
know.
Really expensive.
I don't know what level of filtration that is. I know exactly what is happening here.
And they don't have to tell you. And so, you know, Bob Sercosta, he's off for the weekend. So I'm filling in for Bob. He's been on the air with this product. I called him before the presentation. He's been on the air with this product. He couldn't remember if it was 35 or 38 years that it's been offered here at HSN. And I said, okay, Bob, well, what does that say to everybody? He goes, well, I think if an item lasts 38 years on TV shopping, it means it works. And I said, you are absolutely correct. Because if our customers are the smartest customers out there. If this item didn't work, they would have kicked us out 30 years ago. But after 38 years, or we'll sort of say 35, that was the low end, the Bobser Costa offering this to the customers of HSN, and it's exclusive to HSN because it's really expensive to manufacture. And in fact, if we put it in the market, well, you wouldn't need to buy replacement filters, and then there goes the whole industry by itself. But I've colored the water green on purpose to represent all the bad stuff, the bad taste, the bad odors, the particulates. I'm gonna flip this one switch, and if this one switch, look what happens. The water then goes through not one, not two, not even five, but six stages of filtration and comes out clean and pure on the other side. In fact, Alice, on the phone call with Bob, he said, you know what we almost called this, I never talk about? And I said, what was that, Bob? He said, we almost called it night and day because that's the difference you're gonna get in your water. Each and every, not just sometimes are you gonna get clean water or it's good taste. Each and every time you turn your tap on, you're gonna go, oh my gosh, where was I? I was on Facebook and all the comments were just lighting up, but it's a antibacterial static that's on the inside that doesn't allow the bacteria to build up. That's how it lasts 40 years or 40,000 gallons. We know it's unbelievable. We understand. Read the customer reviews. It's a huge customer pick.
It's huge.
It's only because of one reason. It's the way it tastes. It's not because of how it looks or that metal strip on the front or Alice or I talking to you about it. If it didn't work and the water didn't taste great, you wouldn't want it. You wouldn't come back. You would not write a review. But any water filter company, to go back to your original point, full circle, Alice, any water filter company can put that antibacterial static on the inside. They don't do it.
They don't.
Because
do
they
it.
Want you to come back and they want you to buy filters. But here
no
at HSN,
filters.
Birthday month, Alice Caron, and this free shipping day, we're like, forget about it. 40 years.
Absolutely. You want this, you need it, and you will love it. And please read the reviews. Hear what people have to say about it because they really are so passionate about this product, and so am I. Chad, it is fun to have you standing in for Bobser Costa. So great to see
hey,
you.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him how great we did.
Cheers to you.
Listen, cheers to you, Alice.
Again,
have fun.
Red and the white available. It works out to be a dollar, just over a dollar a year. It is one of the best investments you will make in yourself. Because you will drink more water, and it's so smart. So what you